Health IT improves healthcare quality and affordability in a variety of ways. It informs medical decisions at the time and place of care and improves coordination of care and information among hospitals, labs, and physicians. Public health emergencies can be detected faster. Research is provided with more and better health data. Improved care can be provided. Health IT is definitely useful, but how secure is it? News reports show that health IT data can be breached. Important health data can be at risk when at rest. Health data on computers that are connected to the internet can be vulnerable to internet-based attacks. Cloud storage of data introduces additional types of risks. Strategic Health IT Advanced Research Projects on Security, or SHARPS, is developing technology to reduce existing and future risks that enable attacks and breaches. SHARPS is applying new types of cryptography to implement security and privacy rules to provide patients with more control over what data they reveal to their care providers. SHARPS is addressing risks it has identified in pacemakers and insulin pumps. Additional vulnerabilities are likely to arise in such life-critical devices as they are influenced by consumer technology. Securing such devices is a challenge. For example, pacemakers have trouble sparing any energy to perform encryption because they must be serviced surgically when their batteries run out. Mobile health devices pose particular privacy challenges because they record a large amount of data about an individual. SHARPS continues to explore these concerns and is finding ways to address them. Smartphones and tablets have revolutionized healthcare data gathering and access by enabling providers and individuals to access medical data from virtually anywhere. Sensitive medical data faces risks from non-medical apps on a dual-purpose device. SHARPS is creating a strong wall of isolation between sensitive data and untrustworthy apps. Healthcare systems are complex and may involve scores of people accessing an individual's health data. Unfortunately, not all access may be beneficial to the individual. SHARPS is developing methods to precisely restrict the data particular care providers can access while still allowing access to additional data in unusual circumstances. SHARPS is also developing auditing mechanisms to maximize the ability of administrators to detect inappropriate access. There are many more exciting projects underway within SHARPS. Visit sharps.org for more information.